Hello, everybody. This is Bubsy. And today we're playing the Outlast Trials. I am beyond excited for this game. Outlast is easily my favorite horror survival game I've ever played. Just hands down. I'll do a speedrun of it in the near future. But this is too important to not record and post. Let's do this.
Recovered from your person. This is a collection of your public records, along with the investigatory information about your private life. You've got some secrets, don't you? Naughty. As the restraints make a signature impossible, please acknowledge that you consent to these collections. Thank you. I'm not bad looking, to be honest.
Why'd you go for that type?
Well, I ain't never been that picky.
I just hate seeing her eyes.
Tell me, friend.
Jesus, that intro. Ooh, I'm excited.
And I get to create a character.
Where's the fat guys at, though? Give the fat dude some love. You're telling me I can have a fucking what? I don't even care. Yep. We're going with that. want to see what's going on over here. Hello! How are you? What do you look like? Alright. Wish I never checked. Oh, that's kinda bloody.
Welcome back to us. Welcome home. I hope it's just as you remember it, darling. So you can destroy it and burn yourself of the past.
I don't like you. Let me talk to you. Oh my God! You're a mannequin! No. That door stays closed from here on out. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna close that door too. I can't zoom in anymore. I didn't want to use that battery, but cool. All right. Bitch, you're really making me go into this door.
You were born. Maybe the most destructive thing you've done to the world. You have to release the past in order to embrace the future.
Intense.
Before you could even speak, you had instincts. I'm you. Those are an animal's instincts. You have to forget them.
All right. Just gonna follow you. Yeah. Alright.
is grateful for both.
I don't like you at all. You just don't seem like the kind of person I'd consider fun. First actual
alone,
people.
Okay.
Outlast never ceases to amaze me. Just seemed like such a loving, caring family.
Leave me alone!
No, Spencer!
I wish you'd go for
me!
Rotten me! Love me, rotten me!
Jesus Christ. I am injured. I need medicine. Yes, yes. They beat my ass that bad? Butthole, man. God damn, guys. Did you just say this way to the theater? For where, Gandhi? Very tense situation. Hi, Doggo. Hi, Thingy. Does he just so happen to have a fucking health kit? Do you need this?
Thank you.
That's nice, but... Can you not?
Outsiders, and immigrants, and liberals! Come into my house!
When you cast off ballast, you ascend. Climb the stairs to adulthood, where you're bound to escape.
Learn to escape? Sorry, I'm quiet. This is just... I'm always enthralled by this world. Always.
On the radio and doesn't listen to mother.
You get the Bruce!
When babies are bad, mother gets disappointed.
And all those of the thrill! Oh, Boris, I think I made a mess.
See what happens when children try to grow up before their time.
I'm torn here. For science? Or do we... Oh! You won't even let me go in, motherfucker. Crunchy. I am but a floating hand.
I'm
Oh, you're coming in through the window. Oh. Oh, that's a door.
I swear to God! I'm getting better. I'm not scared.
All right. No lock.
A job, work, your purpose. It's who the world thinks you are. This box contains your collected public records. Destroy it. Free yourself.
So the chase sequences are still equally terrifying. Why you gotta do me like this? No? Son of a bitch, why did I turn up my- Close that bitch, lock that bitch. And we Gucci for now.
I just want to help.
Fuck off with you. That's so fucking cool. I'll take my battery though. That was awesome. Oh.
investigation of your private life. The things you thought were secret. Destroy it. Free yourself.
Medication makes me on so much. Just going for a nice cruise in this wonderful fun house.
Please proceed.
I'll chill here.
I'm bored. Let's go.
Home? This is your heart. I'll show
my butthole. To the sleep. I guess.
Doesn't that feel better? All ringed out, cleared, and ready. Everything perfectly under control, kept tidy for somebody with just your dysfunctions. We're returning you to the sleep room now. A place you can reflect on what you've learned. This is exciting.
Look at these pulses.
Did I just break the fucking game or something? Oops.
Side of this door is sovereignty, power, tomorrow's history. You're on a rope.
Okay. Okay. All right, here we go. Through the trial we go.
The shuttle is ready.
We don't need no teammates. We going this alone. Also, if you guys didn't notice, green lights. Got some LED bulbs. It's not the most fancy thing, but hey. Really immerses.
You are the exterminator. Only we can tell you what is true. There is a snitch inside the prison, preparing to testify against our truth. Kill the snitch, and we will let you out.
I didn't see anywhere on the waiver about tentacles. It's not my thing, man. I just made that noise. I'm going to be extremely observant because I said that there are files to grab. Ooh, distraction bottle. Ooh, health bottle. Ooh, brick. God, these graphics are awesome. Ow. God, fucking man. Why you gotta make my butt twitch like that, though? I don't even know what the fuck happened. Now we're good.
He's watching. He's always watching.
You're a dick.
Healthy respect for authority is key to productive healing.
looks like a key of some sort, or a psychosis healer, which I'm thinking is probably what it is. Psychosis healer. Okay, the ass. Okay, so the door trick don't work no more. Taking a shit. Okay.
This is supposed to be our land.
All right, Trump. I didn't hear nothing. Going exactly where I need to go, buddy. I need you to fuck off the other way.
supposed to be our land. Come to the White House.
Okay.
Water, soil.
Jesus.
Been dying. It's Markov's brand.
Okay. I have been dead quiet because I am just enthralled by this world. Note to self, don't touch that. Oh, you poor thing.
Come, shit!
Throw it at your dick! Psychosis, doctor.
You can't make a target stick. You gotta get creative.
That's not what I wanted. What is important about your leather glove?
If you ain't guilty, then why are you running?
That's the wrong way! Okay. Ah! Oh my God. Motherfucker. Jesus. Yes, this is the genie that has to be fixed. Okay. Ah! Oh my God. That was fucked up, senor. Here are the dogs again. It's not the lasagna pan, but it's got that thing. Oh, you motherfucker. Excuse me, dead dude.
I think you just
Leave me alone! I wish you'd go forgiven!
Oh, man!
Great and all, but where's the other fucking switchboard, man?
In danger.
Oh my god, my shoulders, ow. Yeah, until further notice, man, I have no idea where to go. Cool.
shine. In the coldest, dark night, I'm gonna let it shine.
Okay, so that's the bathroom. All right, so the night vision being on for too long also triggers off a response. I'm fucking stuck, man. Stroke it with my leather glove? I didn't know that's all that I had to do. That electrical dude was fucking terrifying. Woo!
I don't want to say no. No more. I'm fucking begging you. Get out of here.
Why is your dick on fire, bro?
Thank you.
hurts. This hurts. Oh, so much.
Key heart.
Why are you helping me? Oh, what's wrong with you?
And there's a dude with a flaming penis. Okay, so you aren't volatile unless I get near you. That's a psychosis ampule. I'm just looking at what you- That's a brick. That's a liak pia. That's another liak pia. That's another liak pia. God damn. Hooking it up. I don't know why I just got a random ass chill on my spine. I swear this is gonna be some easy shit. I genuinely don't know what all this means. I am stumped. I want to check and see if I still fit. I do. I feel completely stupid. My character has no subtlety, no dinner, nothing, just right up in there.
Why are you not doing that? What's wrong with you? Oh, it hurts.
Ow! You are way bigger than I thought you were. Come here, tons of fun. I'ma throw it at you, dick. Right in the dick. An eating disorder. What? Hey, that's not where we're supposed to be at, me. Right when he got around the corner. Holy shit! Jesus. I'm gonna get shocked again, aren't I? School Outlast players, guys. We're a rare breed. Pick me a winner. Okay, you do have a lock. All right. No one's in here. Taking a shit. Taking a shit. Should be better now, more roided out Batman.
What's wrong with you? What is this?
Such a sick fucking environment. Oh, you're Sailor Moon. That's a spade. Wait. It's a club, right? Yeah. So where Big Boy just went is where I need to go. Gotcha. Oh! Fuck, yeah? So much closer to me than what I thought.
Oh,
If it's not the world like Aladdin promises, then... Fuck! Why the fuck would you give me adrenaline? Oh my god. Fucking Christ. Alright, so key is crown. You have no ass. I think I'm dead here. Yeah, let's not go that way. Is this like some sort of way that they're telling us to beat our meat? Cochinos. I don't know what the fuck to do about you. He says he wants a good old-fashioned cola. Fire. That's a shocking dick. Yeah. There was no joke for that. Other than it being in and of itself. There's an actual penis! Yeah, you gonna fuck off and stay right there. I need to find the crown body. Which we did see the fire body. That's the star. Fire. So, sanity ampule. I don't know how to get to the other one. Gotcha. Okay. So I just need to get the key and then push his ass all the way. Fuck it. What I'm gonna do is I'm actually gonna open up the door first.
Damn.
stop it!
Fucking shit! Oh my god! Holy shit!
Watch.
Oh my god! This game is like no other. This game makes me so tense. Oh. So is that the only mission that they have, or is there another one?
This is your cell. There are many like it, but this one is yours. Don't think of it as a prison cell, but as a monk's cell. A place of contemplation. A womb where you can absorb the hard lessons of the trials.
And on that note, because I'm guessing that's all that they have to give us for now. Thank you. Jesus. Outlast Trials is amazing. I love this series. Outlast 1 had like the perfect contained feeling, like you're trapped style gameplay. Outlast 2 gave you more open world, but it still felt claustrophobic. And then this game is just back to the source, but they're throwing everything at you right off the bat. So... whoever that is that's just jumping around all over the place, you're in my video now. Cool. Well, yeah. If you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, and subscribe. Slap the shit out of that bell so that you know when I'm uploading. From here on out, it'll be every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday that I'm uploading. And that'll continue on until probably next year in October when I'll upload, you know, almost 25 videos in that month. But, yeah. Till next time, guys. Catch you guys later. Peace.